Following the murder of a 38-year-old vegetable vendor in Narok town, residents have been asked to collaborate with the security personnel in Narok County in rooting out suspected criminals in a bid to combat the insecurity menace in the region. Take a look.
Following reported deaths in Narok town and its surroundings recently, security has been improved in the town. Commissioner Kipket Lotiatia announced during a baraza at the Olekoonyo Recreation Grounds in Narok that 52 persons who were allegedly involved in illegal activity in the area had been arrested. Lotiatia mentioned that most criminals hide among the people and urged them to remain watchful and report suspicious persons to the authorities.
Ukizi bila anakaa hivi anakaa vile anakaa mwenendo yake matamshi yake na vile anaongea na vile anakaa wajua watasobata kulete unahisi tu kuna something dukuduku inakuonyesha huyu mtu bwana tangu aje hapa sema.
He issued a warning to anyone running unregistered wine and spirit stores and bars, saying they might